Let's talk about aha moments, the moment when the light bulb goes on and you realize that patient and family-centered care is about partnering with our patients and families. Let's meet Margo Twohig, a patient advisor here at North York General. Margo is going to share with us her aha moment.
When I had completed my treatment for breast cancer, my treatments were here, and I had been treated so well that I always had the feeling that I wanted to give back. I was asked, first of all, to join the Research Ethics Board. Never knew that such a thing existed in this hospital. Of course, I was a little intimidated because I don't have a medical background. And the first meeting, I just sort of sat there. I mean, it was fascinating, but I sat there and I was thinking, now really, what can I contribute to this? The second meeting is when my aha moment happened for me, because there was an issue in one of the proposals and it triggered a question in me, and I thought, well, do I ask it? And I did, and it was the response that I received from the other members of the committee. The majority of them are medical professionals. And I thought, yeah, I can contribute to this. But I think as well, combined with that, is the fact that the research that goes on in this hospital was a very profound aha moment for me then, because I began to understand that it wasn't just treating patients when they come in for whatever it is, whether it's an emergency or a surgical procedure, that there is so much work being done behind the scenes to make sure that the care that's provided here, which is excellent to begin with, is enhanced through research. And that, to me, it was a big aha moment for me.
Hi, I'm Tim Rutledge, President and CEO of North York General Hospital. Patient and family-centered care aha moments happen every day here at North York General, and that's because patients and families come first in everything we do.